Holy shit. I'm walking out here so I can meet with the EMS. I can hear the sirens, so that's pretty damn quick, man. They're coming. Good God, man. Hope this guy makes it. He's just fallen out, man, literally, on his face. Face down on the ground. Goddamn hands are shaking. This is the place, boys. I hear him coming. Oh. All right. Get out here and get their attention so they know where to go. This is it. Oh, Lord. This guy make it. They're going to help him more than I can. I hope. Holy shnikes. This is exactly how I wanted my day to go today. Dang it. There they are. All right. There's the rescue squad right there. Thank God. Thank God. This is it right here, boys. Right here. He's in the back, right at the porta pot. You'll see him. He's collapsed out. Holy shnikes. Holy shnikes. I tried to wake him up. He's still got the lighter and the straw in his mouth, man. I'm assuming he's gonna need some Narcan. Fuck me running. Oh shit. Didn't expect my day to go like this, man. Holy man. You guys are fast, I'll give you that.
We're just down the road.
That's good. I don't know if over here you see all these vehicles parked. Like that little setup, I don't know what that is. That's been here. I come here once a week. And that's been here, and I don't know if he was a worker here and he's been camping out or what. Oh, shit. Oh Lord, come on man. Y'all need me to move my truck?
You're right.
I was waiting for him to go batshit here. Comes. Come on, man. Fire department.
granted, I won't do it.
How you doing? Not how I expected my Monday to go, but at least he's kind of with it here a little bit. Thank God. Yeah, everything that's in there was in there with him, so I...
I'm sure it'll still be there when he gets out and come back down.
You guys need anything from me?
Yeah, should be good.
I mean, can I service it, or do you want me to leave it alone?
Yeah, no, do your thing.
All right. I have Narcan at home, man. I'm a recovering addict. I've been sober for 12 years, and I'm going to start bringing that shit with me, you know? I'm glad he's kind of coming out of it, but... Damn.
Yeah. That's what they do every time.
I was going to try to move him a little bit, but then he started, like, making worse noises, and he was breathing the way he was, so I just said, I'll leave him.
Sometimes when they come out of it,
I was waiting for him to start swinging and shit, you know what I mean? Yeah. I think he might be set up when the little caravan over here. It's been there for a while, and it was here when the guys were working, so I don't know if he was a worker when they were working, but they ain't worked in a couple weeks that I've been here. I haven't seen any action. So I'm here once a week, so I don't know. I couldn't tell you how many times I find, this is the first time I found a person, but straws, pieces of aluminum foil. I mean, all kinds of crazy crap. Thank you.